Miss Monroe will have nothing to say this morning. All I can say as her attorney is that this is what we would say with the...